Your very first party. Oh, I know. Let's each tell the other something we've never told anyone. Oh, I'll go first. Fiero and I are going to be married.
Oh, my God. He's asked you already?
Oh, he doesn't know yet. Now, can you tell me a secret?
Like what?
Like, why do you sleep with this funny little green bottle under your pillow?
Give it back!
Oh, come on, Dad!
Yeah. Just give it back! It was my mother's. That's all.
Well, that's not fair. I told you a really good one.
My father hates me.
Oh!
That's not the secret. The secret is he has a good reason. It's my fault.
What? What is?
That my sister is the way she is. You see, when our mother was carrying Nessa, our father began to worry that the new baby might come out green. He was so worried, he made our mother chew milk flowers day and night. Only it made Nessa come too soon with her little legs all tangled. And our mother never woke up. None of which ever would have happened if not for me.
But that was the milk flower's fault, not yours. That may be your secret, Elphaba, but it doesn't make it true. Okay. Oh, look, it's tomorrow! And Elfie, oh, is it all right if I call you Elfie?
Well, it's a little turkey.
And you can call me Galinda. You see, Elfie, now that we're friends, I've decided to make you my new project.
Oh, you really don't have to do that.
Oh, I know. That's what makes me so nice.
Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I? My tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need.
By my frank analysis, think of it as personality. change. And all because of me. Oh, yeah. First hair. See? This is how you toss your hair. Toss, toss. Good with green. My Miss Elphaba, look at you. You're beautiful.
I have to go.
Well, you're welcome! Oh, hello. Yeah.